To get our last freeze on Wednesday game, where it's gonna hit 35 again on Wednesday.
Zach, I think you've been telling me that for 2 weeks.
I'm following the local farmer group. According to them, it should be our last freeze.
They've been very wrong.
Yeah, we had almost 3 inches.
Jesus.
Yeah, dude, it came out of fucking nowhere.